And of course, we have four flavors. The first one I'm going to try is what I imagine is the original natural flavor, the crisp apple. You gotta love that little tractor right there in the back. And of course, right underneath it, please drink responsibly, which is always nice. I'm glad that you want to get down with the cider, that's nice, but just don't go too overboard. Don't want you to get drunk or anything. So, of course, naturally, I have my can slash bottle opener because, you know, there's no better way to open a can or bottle opener than with one of these, right?